chips everywhere. And mommy did what, Thomas? Mommy ran in and said, Thomas! Picked him up, took him out of the hallway where all the chips were, and sat him in the living room. And then proceeded to take him upstairs for a timeout. Because not only did he want to throw the chips out of the bag, he then wanted to stomp on them all in the hallway. And then when I tried to stop him, he was screaming.
He was like a kind of quiet guy.